Liam, you're an awesome bloke. And, like, in the film, you're, like, hardcore. You're like, I love it when a plan comes together. And I was thinking, you can make anything sound awesome. Thank you, but you're better. Can you make this sound hard as nails? I love marshmallows. They're squidgy on my tongue.
I love marshmallows. They're squidgy on my tongue.
That's why bloke's the best! OK, let's up the ante.
That sounded like a really bad Clint Eastwood.
No, it sounded amazing. Let's up the ante. Can you make this sound hard? I like dressing up as a small Danish girl.
I like dressing up as a small Danish girl.
Bradley! Jessica's up there. She can't hear us because, you know, she's not welcome here because girls are stupid. But you did kiss her on the mouth.
I did.
What was it like?
What was it like? It was good.
Okay, Bradley, let's talk boobies. How do you keep your boobs in such great shape?
A strict diet and a workout.
No, they're so good.
Yeah.
Because boobies on blokes, awesome. Okay, Charlton.
Yeah.
In the film, you play a crazy guy.
Yes.
But I just didn't see any acting. I thought this guy's just, he must be crazy. Anyway, how crazy are you?
Probably not as crazy as you, man. You're starting to scare me right now, man. You're talking about Bradley's boobs and like.
But seriously.
Little Danish girls.
Yeah, I don't know.
Are you hungry?
I am pretty hungry, man. I didn't have breakfast.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, would you like to buy some cat food from me?
I can eat that now after District 9. I actually do. Yeah, do you have, would you take it?
He's hungry and he's gonna eat cat food!
I have 20 pounds.
Maybe 20 quid!
But he is scaring me. He is making me uncomfortable.
Quinton! You know what I want from you, big boy? Let's hit the mat. Let's do it!
You want some?
I'll bring it!
What?
Just do it! Come on! He's crazy now!
Sorry, is he annoying you? I'm really sorry.
Liam told me to do it!
Okay.
I don't like his boobies and you and me!
Okay. Well, that was embarrassing for everyone. I'm really sorry.